This is lactose free, yeah. Lactose free. Like everything should be. I was gonna go for a second scout, but I decided against it for some reason. We'll see if it bites me in the ass. Kind of funny, this gold was so close, I think I could have used it as my main gold, actually. But given that it was kind of on the outskirts, I was a bit like, nah, I don't want to. Good morning! Good morning, sunshine! It's a lot of stone. Oh, you're talking about my Elo? Yeah, I mean, I had a landmark bug one game, tried to do a Barbican rush another game. Bottom me. There was a lot of things that just went wrong. Now, there's one deer pack. Is this going to be one of those cool... Oh, we've got something in the back of our base. Is it... Oh, trees! Is it some deers too? The dream. The dream. The dream. Say ooh, la la, say swa. Come on, come on. Okay. Now, Cowp loves walls. Hashtag definitely a true statement. P.S. Where the fuck is this sacred site? Tiny bit closer to him. But nothing too terrible, I think, at the moment. Has someone moved on from SC2? No, not at all! I'm going to be casting in the Casters League. The Casters Civil War. Thank you. For you, if you don't know, if you haven't heard of what the Caster Civil War is currently, it's going to be the same thing as the War Chest Team League, basically. By the way, why isn't he aged up? Wah! Wah! So he's still got a knight. I guess I gotta put it closer to the wood line, just because that's what I'm gonna get later. But yeah, tiny bit confused. 2 TC French? Yeah, I think it's okay. Sharp bone? Do you think that makes me, like you? Being some turnip that's going to insult games? No. No, it doesn't. Not at all, actually. Is SC2 new news? Is it old news? Is it any sort of news? Are you the gatekeeper? No? Then let's not insult games. Or say games are old news or whatever news or... It's just annoying. Put words in my mouth, not what I said. You said SC2 is old news. Oh, you're right. You're right, that's usually seen as a, not a derogatory term at all for a game. Well, can't assume. Don't be dense. It's a guild hall, so he's getting age 3 here.
Quid me colones paredes.
Not nice, you make me look like a sharp bone. I'm gonna ban you soon. Just because it's too annoying. Sorry for defending yourself. I'll help you out, Sharpbone, because this is too much for me. Sorry, dude. Have fun. We're gonna get it. Yes. Hello, hello, everybody. If anybody's wondering, there's only one thing that I don't really, like, I can't really stand these days. And I mean, for most cases, I totally understand people. But if it comes down to, like, insulting games that you don't play, I just don't like that. I think that's totally unnecessary. And it doesn't matter who it is, just if you come to a stream and shit on any sort of game, I just don't like it. I don't like it at all. I think it's totally unnecessary, you know. So it's getting Men-at-Arms, actually. That's kind of funky. Rage Flock, thank you for the 2 months. Pulls more Casavada and it's super effective. Damn straight. You know what, we'll get some, is there any exception like Walker 3 Remaster? We can absolutely say that games have had terrible reboots or terrible launches or anything like that, but say if you're just kind of shitting on a game to shit on a game, and the only reason is you don't play it. I don't like that, you know. I don't like that at all. I think that's not very necessary. Yeah, Kalp's the ultimate defender. Oh, that was a good hit. Yeah, it definitely is unfortunate that there are, you know, those that want to put others down, but I just kind of... I mean, I can choose who I do and don't have on my stream, right? So, I mean, I'm fortunate in that sense.
against les ordonnances.
So we didn't get the upgrade for the spearman. And he hasn't got a blacksmith yet. Also interesting. Oh, he's already got a keep, though. That is not what we want to be playing against, is it? Yeah, definitely not the best thing for us right now. Because I'm kind of like, how do I want to deal with this situation that we're in? We'll start building. I think we're going to start trying to make a... Oh. He's so annoying. Oh, don't worry, I've played Kaup before. It's a very enjoyable experience playing Kaup. Can't pretend. I'd love to get that upgrade rolling. Ayuyut! Thank you for the 3 months, my dude! Oh, I'm kind of low on food gathering, actually. Come to think of it. Let's get that upgrade there. Let's get the trebuchets building here, if we can. Hi, animator! Thank you. Oh shit, I'm gonna have so much frickin'
Oh,
God, I hate his walling. What happened there? There's some mangoes going to town. Dude. I got an invite to the Golden League. Yeah, what was his main army supply, actually? Largest army. He was on 96 supply maximum. That's insane. It was very hard for me to break him. Why did he open the wall? Because my trebs were going to be killing his keep, so he just slunk down the wall. I was super tempted to put a red palace down, but then I was like, no, I can't afford it, really. Kaup is fun to play, because nobody really plays like him.